or for women, for people of color, for LGBTQ plus people, when we are born, when we emerge from our mother's womb, like, we are handed a packet, and in that packet, you know, in that kit is, you know, how to survive as a fill in the blank, whatever your identities are. And so for me as a queer person of color, you know, in my kit was resilience. You know, it's just, we have to be persistent. We don't have the option to not be. Otherwise, we're never gonna see any progress.